to making a chicken marsala. I have Sicilian heritage, so this is what I like to do. I like to thinly slice my breast in half. Just like that, two nice slices. I recommend you cut into your hand. It's not the smartest decision, but I do it quite frequently, so I don't want to slice through my fingers. That's another thing. Make sure your knives are always sharp. I always want them sharp knives. Himalayan sea salt. Do that on both sides. Italian seasoning. Do that on both sides, and then we'll be back and get this pan hot. All right, we're getting over here to the pans and stuff. We're getting this these flames. We're getting these pans really hot. I mean, we're gonna put our marsala sauce in this pan right here. We're gonna put our chicken in this big pan right here, so it all fits in there. Portobello mushrooms, or either regular mushrooms are fine too. But I'm gonna put the rest of these portobellos in there. The pan's nice and hot right now. I'm also gonna toss a few of these in there. And this is gonna pair well with your marsala sauce. A dry pan right now. You don't want to add that. I got a wine sauce that I add at the very, very last end of this. Marsala sauce, though, you don't want it. You want the pan extremely hot before you put it in there, or it's not going to give a good, it's not going to suck up as much flavor from the wine sauce. We're going to do this for a minute, and we'll be back. This pan's nice and hot. These mushrooms have got a little color to them. I'm going to go ahead and flash some very cheap oak leaf sweet red wine in there. Yeah, it pops up like this, you want a good flare up right there. Mushrooms are sponges. They absorb flavor. So a ton of the flavor going on in there right now. Alright, we're going to let that sit a little while longer and we'll be back. Bring that marsala sauce down to a simmer and let these chicken breasts cook the rest of the way and we'll go ahead and serve on our plate. Gingerly add some of this marsala sauce. Chicken tiki marsala.